I was drawn to this show specifically because I am Jewish. I actually had family members who were in the Holocaust and involved. I've been to Amsterdam. I've seen the real Anne Frank house. And it's just, you know, when this show came around, I knew that I wanted to be a part of it. Just, it's a story of humanity, and it's a story of people in dire circumstances. And it's to show that even in the darkest of times, there is still light.
I hope audiences come away with, after seeing this production, I hope they come away with a sense of the best and worst in humanity, but I hope that they walk away with the message that Anne intended, that people are essentially good, that she believed in the essential goodness of people. It's just a really important story that I think needs to be told, and I wanted to have a try at telling it.
What drew me to this show and this character is really just my whole life. I've been so interested in this story, and it's truly an incredible story, and the fact that this young girl is placed in such extraordinary circumstances and can still be so positive about everything always just amazed me and really inspired me. So when I saw that they were doing this, I had to audition for it. I hope audiences come away with that feeling of hope that even though terrible things happen and are happening in this world, we still have to look at the positive in life and think about all the happiness that's still around us.
So I knew I wanted to try directing, and I really wanted to pick something that was close to my heart. And as an Armenian Jew, I have families on both sides who are survivors. So it's always been something that I think about, and I think Anne's story just hits us so well. It's just so touching, and I love that she meets hate with love and despair with hope. And I constantly am learning from her, and I use her as an example just in my day to day. And so I wanted to do something that would bring hope to people, even in a dark time, even in a sad situation, something where people could learn from a really incredible, inspiring young woman.